Hey, can I get some tuck?
Sure, coming right up. That's odd. That's really odd. Looks like someone stole all the tuck in the tuck shop. Who would do such a thing? Tamaqua detectives, help!
What's wrong?
Someone stole all the tuck in the tuck shop. I need you guys to catch the culprit.
Okay, we'll get right to that.
Thanks, detectives.
Let's go see if the tuck is in the office.
I'm sorry?
The tuck is missing from the tuck shop. Do any of you guys know where it is?
Like this? This kind of tuck?
No.
Didn't think so. Now, Hannah, do you know where it is?
I don't know. The tuck shop should be locked. I locked it last night. Did you guys take it?
No. Sure you haven't seen it?
Positive. You guys are the detectives. You should find it.
Well,
find out who stole the tuck.
Well, have you seen it anywhere else?
No. Kelsey, have you seen the tuck?
I haven't seen the tuck.
Where have you looked?
We looked all kinds of places.
Well, let us know if you find it.
Okay! Sophie, why do you have a briefcase and we don't?
Oh, just envelopes.
Do you want us to carry it for you?
No, it's probably too heavy for you guys.
Okay.
What about we split up and meet in a half an hour?
Okay, I'll go to the bushes.
Okay, I'll go to basketball and woodshop.
I'll go to Miss Cabin half court.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Doris, and we are looking for the tuck at the half court.
Wait, why are we in?
No.
Alright,
this is the ball.
I think we saw Fitty's
last night. Fitty's
had
it last night.
Maybe.
Someone was snooping around there. It looked like Fitty's.
Let's see if the tuck is at basketball.
Hi, I am Detective Doctorov. Have you seen any tuck?
Yeah.
Where?
I saw running over there.
Some people running with the tuck over there?
No, just the tuck is running.
That is very mysterious.
I know.
I'll try to get them.
I hope you do. Good luck.
Thank you.
I swear to you, Detective Norris, I've not seen any tuck anywhere.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Thank you.
All the tuck has been stolen from the tuck shop. Do you know where it is?
Well, I think it might be in one of your duffel bags.
I think I know where it is.
Nope, I'm not a stealer.
Have you looked in the sand of the volleyball courts?
No. Time to get digging.
We have to
spot
dig.
Spot it for.
I can't find the candy.
It's not here.
It's not here.
It's not
here.
Thanks for checking.
You're welcome.
Now let's see if the tuck's in Vic's cabin. He hasn't stolen any tuck. Let's keep looking. Oh, it's already a half an hour, but where's Sophie? I know where we should look. Probably in the bushes.
Good idea!
How do you know?
Someone
time.
You're getting under arrest.
Let me see what's in this briefcase.
Dad stole the car. You're getting under arrest.
Let's take you to the office.
We found the tuck sheet. It's Sophie.
No, it's not. How do you guys know? That's not true.
Thanks, Tamako detectives.
Now take her away.
We'll handle this.
I didn't do it!
We found it!
Really? Where'd you find it?
Sophie had it.
How'd you figure out it was her?
She had chocolate all over her face.
Can I see the candy? Wow. Thank you, detectives. Is there anything I can do to repay you?
Job.
Can I at least give you some tuck?
Sure.
Here you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Anytime.
Mystery solved. Yum, yum.
Should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay. Let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info. In a hotel or in the back of the rental, on the beach or in the park, it's whatever you into. Got the magic stick, I'm the love doctor. How your fans teasing you about how I sprung, I got you.